Hi everybody, and welcome to this art session today where I'll be doing some watercolour with these new watercolour paper that I got and also the brushes, and I'm looking forward to that. So it's thicker watercolour paper, 300 gram, and I can't wait to get started on it. I'm really trying to get quality products to use to get the standard of my work to be higher, so I deliberately got these brushes just to use only for watercolour, so it's going to be a lot of fun. So let's see what I create with the first page of my new watercolour paper with my new brushes.